Sara Ali Khan and Rakulpreet Singh have not been named. Nor is there any list of Bollywood celebrities being prepared. The NCB deputy director made a clarification after news reports claimed that Riya Chakraborty had named Bollywood actors as consumers of banned substances in her statements to the NCB. As the probe by the NCB widens, there were some news reports which claimed that celebrities like Sara Ali Khan, Rakulpreet Singh and designer Simone Khambata were named by Riya during her interrogation. There were claims that Riya had confessed to consuming banned substances with Sushant, Sara, Rakul and Simone. There were also reports that she had named a total of 25 celebrities with the NCB as consumers of banned substances. After much fear, NCB Deputy Director KPS Malhotra has now denied that any such list of Bollywood celebrities was being made and said, "We have not prepared any Bollywood list. The list earlier prepared was of peddlers and traffickers. It's getting confused with Bollywood." While she seems to have received some relief in the matter involving banned substances, Sara Ali Khan's name has been linked again to Sushant's case after the late actor's driver, who has been questioned by the CBI, spoke to a news channel and alleged that Sushant and Sara were close friends. Speaking about the matter, he said in his interview, "She used to not come home. They had gone to promote Kedarnath on Big Boss and that's when they travelled together." Commenting on earlier allegations that Sushant had travelled with Sara to Thailand, the former driver said that Sara and Sushant stopped meeting after returning from their trip. "Trip se aane ke baad, madam nahi thi saath mein." Clarifying that he had quit his job before Riya and Sushant started dating, the driver also added that while he was working with the late actor, he didn't see anyone consume banned substances and that things functioned according to a proper schedule. There are so many multiple points of view in the Sushant Singh Rajput case that the truth behind what caused the actor's untimely demise seems shrouded in mystery for now.